I snuck into a theater on opening night and just watched from like with my baseball cap on and my mask and just kind of like, in fact, I was actually with Toby. Me and Toby snuck into a theater together. No one knew we were there. It was just a really beautiful thing to share together and to find a brotherhood with Toby as well and with Tom, and the fact that we have shared a very unique experience.